temperature. Now the temperature is 18 centigrade. So feel the temperature on the screen. Choose the celebration module material, perplexy glass. Now put some ultrasound gel on the probe surface. Put the module on the probe measurement surface. On a horizontal direction, as the picture shows. Click the start to begin the celebration. The curve is extended forward. When it shows 100%, the celebration is finished. Click the update to update the probe date. Okay, now it's finished the celebration. Yes. The date of birth. The age. Now the pulse. There are three choices. One is 1/3 left of distal radius, 1/3 right distal radius, middle of left tibia, and middle of right tibia. You can choose from the drop-down menu. Now, the reference date. Okay, after finish the registration information, click mirror to start the mirroring. Put some gel on the probe. Now is the determination of the left radius position. As the picture shows, put the probe on the radius. The curve will be extended. Now is the measuring results. Last step is the medical record management. Click medical record. You will find the patient folder. You need to fill the diagnostic suggestion. You can choose the bone health. It's already filled in the software. After finish this, click the printer preview. It's the report. If you wanted to print, you need to click the print. It will be out.